There is definitely a special aura around this place. It's like how the village and the cable car are built on the bottom of this north face, which has like only one easy way to ski down, and all the other ski descents are pretty much non-beginner friendly.